our democracy as you see, because they are nullifying elections, and that's part of their agenda. The fate of the planet, which they are in denial, they're still anti-science and anti-governance to do anything about it.